Lorient doubled their lead in the 27th minute after some excellent build-up play. Starting deep in their half, Lorient put together a series of no fewer than 10 passes before Maxime Barthelme crossed in for Enzo Real to volley home.